Fried Helm Winter and...
How's this one doing?
Okay, dude, I need to fucking cut off this chat real quick because I don't want to fucking get cold.
Alright.
Okay, there we go. Not bored.
Retreat? I really don't think it's that much of an option, but, Oh, yeah, is he here? The one that's on the ground right there.
Back up here. I don't want to fucking get in this guy's way.
Welcome. Yeah, yeah. We're going to be moving out soon and... taking up another company's position, tasked with defending a supply depot from the Russians. We just have to defend the building. Defend the supply depot and the area around it. It's not that hard. But be ready to move out soon.
Understood, Herr Leutnant.
Understood.
Yes, sir.
I'm still disappointed in you. Yeah, you still love me, but I don't know. I think I friend zoned you now. It's over, honey. It's over. Everyone back to your position. When I call on you, we will move out to the supply depot and get wrecked by Russians. Great.
I know my last area is over here at the stone wall, so this is where I'm being, right here.
You.
Yo, I was actually called over here by one of the overhead guys to stay over at the stone wall.
You were told to stay here?
Yeah.
Get the fuck away from me, you perfect. Goddamn.
Alright.
Fuck that, I'm sticking over here, bro. That bullshit. That's where I gotta be. I gotta be here, bro.
Your original character is growth.
That bullshit.
Next,
we'll be going over
ranks. Ranks are basically.
What the fuck?
A shits is the equivalent to a US private. After shits, you have over shits.
Smackage is a private first class.
And, after private first class or over shits, you have your freighter. Your freighter is the equivalent to a lance corporal. After that, you have Obergefreiter, which is a corporal. Those are all your enlisted ranks. Those are all your ranks before, NCOs. NCOs are people you, enlisted are people who you take orders from. And, NCOs are people you take orders from, and, you do not call them sir, and you do not salute them. If you call them anything, call them by their rank, and then their, call them by their rank and then their last name. So, yeah. Moving on. To NCOs. NCOs go like this. Unteroffizier, which is a sergeant. Unterfeldwebel, which is a staff sergeant. Feldwebel, which is a sergeant first class. And Oberfeldwebel, which is a, and Oberfeldwebel, which is a staff sergeant, I think.
It's a,
or a sergeant major.
I'm working
staff
on a new
level is a, an Oberfeldwebel is a, sergeant major. So yeah, those are all your NCO ranks. They're just a bunch of sergeants. NCOs will primarily,
why does this dude keep smacking his lips?
Unteroffizier, is this man ready for his issuing of equipment?
Yeah, I just need to finish going over the list.
I assume we're moving out.
Alright, everyone.
But yeah, you take orders from them, and, yeah, you need to hurry up here, because, when you get your new uniform, and get out. And, yeah, after that, you have your COs. Your COs are people who you do salute, and you do take orders from as well, but they'll probably not directly. Your NCOs go like this.
That is so fucking weird. Okay, hold up. Well, I need to get my mind off of that right now. Okay, this guy's calling me. I better start moving. I guess I'm the furthest one back. Guess I'm the furthest one back.
Just get in the back. Doesn't matter.
Would you like me to leave the line going on?
Yeah. Just get in the right face. Get in the line.
Okay.
It's, you won't be in the line as well, then.
That's right, Faye.
That's a pile of dead bodies over there.
Or just... Hold on, I'm gonna grab some,
Okay, this is, yeah, this is right, Faye. Okay.
Oh. Alright, so come with me, let's see about getting you a uniform. These two look like they won't be using the uniforms anymore. Come on, strip them down, put it on. See if it works.
Okay, I'm currently at right face. I ain't moving anywhere else right now. I'm sticking over here. That bullshit. Come on now, man. Okay.
You're
looks like this dude over here.
Hey, you said that we were so.
Okay, Major Ruger Eggman. Okay, hold up, Lunette Cardinal Arnett. He's my my head guy right now. I'm gonna go talk. Actually. Let him talk it out, do what he does, and I'll see what the fuck he says. Because this guy knows some information, man. I gotta really be paying attention to this dude. So, Ha Elohim really better be here right now, because I fucking need him right now, man. Serious.
Quite in the line.
I really need Ha Elohim right now, man. Serious.
Because
I don't want to be fucking up with this dude around. I want to be as best as the fuck I possibly can be.
Lieutenant, would you like to brief the men?
Don't want
to
be fucking around with this shit.
I already briefed most of them.
Matter of fact, I'm going to turn up this volume real quick. I don't want to be fucking around. Okay. Okay, there we go.
Other company's position, defending a supply depot because they pushed up to the front. All we have to do is to defend the area around it. That's it. Make sure they don't get their hands on it. Simple.
Uh-huh.
City. So we'll have supplies coming regularly. So I cannot stress how important this is. Am I understood?
Yes.
Very good. Not so those Bolshevik scum what they're dealing with. And because none of you could figure out how to ulti on a truck, we're just going to change the map here, because you are just horrible.
You got some horrible people. Good job.
There's one guy in here who doesn't, like, can't
ulti. We've got three NCOs for six men. That's two each. That's not bad.
Map change.
Once again, just, I see you guys take a truck. There we go. You guys just take a truck there and park outside.
I ain't moving until I'm told.
Before we get the event running, I'm just gonna have to ask all of you when you spawn in to stay where you are and not, you know, run around. And then after that, we'll have the event running, and I hope you guys enjoy it. And I prefer that I have to change.
Yo, when I'm around these guys, I gotta seriously be fucking keeping my game tight, man. It's real shit, yo, because it's a serious RP. So, gotta keep my shitting gear right now, man. Okay. We'll see how many people's in. It doesn't look like that many people. Okay, where's the lunettes in here? I'm in here too. Okay, I gotta find my squad. Hold up, wait, yo, you just spawned in? I'm just trying to find my squad right now. I don't really see anybody over here at the spawn.
Are you looking for the men?
Oh, yo, hold up, actually, my bad, I'm trying to find the rest of my squad. I spawned out here at the spawn. Sorry about that. Took me a moment to get over here.
Just headed down that bay. There's another recruit over there too. I'd head quick though. They're moving to the front fast.
All right, got you. No problem. Move over there as soon as I can. Yo, hold up. We're gonna watch it though. Yeah, these guys are cool.
Off character. We're friendly. My crouch stuff doesn't work for my computer because my control button doesn't work.
Mine still works. So. I guess it's just a you problem. I ain't really too worried about that.
Get back to him is to go.
Yo, I need to get going here too pretty soon, man, because we need to regroup with the rest of our guys. Serious, that bullshit.
You like the biggest idiot that's ever. There's literally a ramp right there.
What the fuck? Dude, come on now, man. Yeah. Yeah, it's good. Keep moving. Pretty, fuck that. Let's not worry about that idiot. Bullshit, yo. Don't want to get our mind off of that right now.
I get it, because the cow goes moo.
Shit.
Why are you all following me?
I only think one person can go.
I'm just looking around the map, seeing all the best areas, because I don't want to make myself look like a jackass, man. I need to know where the fuck I'm going, but seriously. Hold up, that's a mortar right there. Hold up.
Every time I get. There we go. Wait, let me do this part, okay?
You sure?
Alright. Yeah, the whole time I've been here, all I've had to do is snipe. I'm pretty used to it now.
Alright, no problem. Then. I'll come down here.
You two falling on me, we need to get moving.
Zachary.
Means you two up in the roof.
I'm waiting outside right now.
It's so dark I couldn't see it.
Yo, chill, dude. You're already out now, dude. It's cool. Come on now, dude. Just go around the other side. Go around the other side. You don't even need to go around here. Go around the other side, dude. A bullshit.
Come quick. Stop waving the damn vipping around like that.
Off character, I hate it when your computer doesn't let you do that. That's like everything.
Good thing I got a fucking computer that can run this shit, man. Shit, man. I'm not like you guys, you know what I mean? That bullshit. Like, let's not worry about that for right now. You need to chill. Because there might be some guys right around here. Serious. No bullshit. There's gonna be guys right around here, pretty sure.
That's seen that you're gonna have to go against the wall.
Ah, here we go.
Our guys are here. Yeah, these are our guys.
All of you get in line. Few fresh minutes.
Okay. Okay. I think I'm where I'm at right now. Okay. Okay, I need to chill.
I will not even ask why you got out of line.
We have more men. Alright, so we've got a lot of guys here.
Oh, why did you put the radio?
Oh shit, that's an admin.
Yeah, guys, it's only... Jesus, guys, fix the line. Yeah. Fill in the gaps.
Everyone should be in the line. No, it's not the line.
Any further, because they'll probably get shot. But left down the road is a small position as a pack 40.
Don't want to fucking fall out of line. Staying over here, bro. Staying right where I am.
There should be a few minority gamers in there as light defenses.
That bullshit.
Just stay safe, Hopman. I look out.
Yeah, I don't think the Hopman will be.
The NG is
oh shit, that's a fucking captain. Oh shit, okay, I need to be chilling it right now, yo.
Yes, sir. Permission to speak.
Carl, or Carl.
I have a
Carl.
Spot
yeah,
where
Carl.
The NG might
I was
be
about
more
to say Carl.
Primarily useful.
Did we take a third in you and place them where the Lloyd not said behind that house?
Permission to show you?
Yeah.
Yeah, you may show
me. Oh, well.
Gordon has an idea where to place the MG, that might be good. And just here.
Up in this house right here.
Who's an NCO here who has a mic?
I believe there's a window up here. There might be a window up here. Yeah, there's a window up here.
Good. Do you have a mic?
No, there's not.
You, no? Alright, we have no other NCOs with mics. Rip.
They were gonna promote me, but I died.
For some reason in an OOC event.
I'm missing a few teeth. Oh, shit.
Oh, be quiet. They're trying to find staging areas for us. Don't want the enemy to be able to hear us from halfway across the goddamn country.
As we wouldn't want those American Germans at the end of the road to see us or hear us.
Oh,
American Germans?
Shut the head up.
Yes, there's Germans on the map.
Oh, I thought you said American German.
Well, that wouldn't make much sense, would it?
Actually,
no,
it would.
That's not.
Don't jump in line. I will cut you.
Sorry.
Sounds hot.
It's killer.
We should jump
in line. Stay in this line or we're about to get blown up. Everyone shut up.
Everyone shut up.
Freedom Winter and up the
fuck
line.
Fuck that, I ain't saying shit.
All of you that I'm looking at that is in front of Freedom. If you're behind him, don't you dare move. But except the MG gun here, come with me. If you're all coming with me, let's go.
If I ain't moving, or oh shit.
Alright, you guys move. Alright, I want.
It's still around him, he's typing. Or something.
He's still here. Fuck that, I ain't saying shit.
Goddamn. Angle.
Yeah.
Hello.
Oh my god, shiz. I'll just pick people already.
And. Kun, or whatever the frick, how to pronounce your name. Move with me now. You four, come on. Move.
Let's go.
Are you shitting me? Come on.
I can pull the rest of the
line. I'm gonna get a new soldier from the line.
Gordon.
Yeah, so.
How many men do we have?
Okay.
Let me take Overshirt area Thomas, and we'll be fine. Let me take Overshirt area Thomas, and we'll be fine.
So I can actually speak my mind.
But no,
like at least three men in that building that I'm facing right there.
Okay. Stay right over here. Fuck that.
Space the left flank, and it's just an open field.
We're the only two people online.
Cross it, we can blow their brains out.
Winter, Wortman, and Timothy, go inside that building right there. Right ahead. You have to go around the back side to do it.
I'm already aside. I'm just speaking.
Okay. So I'm supposed to head over here with Wilhelm. Okay, I guess. Guess I'm supposed to head over here.
The ladder.
Alright, got you. No problem. Make my way over here, that bullshit.
God, if someone who's not 11 years old, I'll be so happy. Why are there two of us? Where's the Funker Grafrider? Check.
There's nothing right now at the moment, so I don't think we really should be worried.
I believe there's another one.
Oh, thank God.
I believe All there's right. actually another radio position that there might be deciding to put me at.
Mm-hmm.
There's stationary radio in the building itself.
I'm only here for like, this. I don't know, 5 minutes because dinner's gonna be ready, so.
Nice. I kind of want this to be my permanent, like, Vermax squad. You. Free, but of course, everyone would get mad that I have the Funker Grip right over there.
I probably wouldn't even be considered part of any of the squads. I'm probably just attached to the company as a whole.
Like that, those field medics that supposedly aren't part of the German army.
Because there's only two of them, so they would probably be basically just put under the company itself and put wherever the highest officer wants them. Otherwise, the platoon.
These windows are shit to shoot out of. Like,
well, there's four of us, and there's four windows, so we all could take a window. I'd say one MP40 and one rifle on one side, and one
other windows on the other.
Okay, you can't get down this.
Hear that shit?
I think we should probably just all stay upstairs, because if we get surrounded, we're like utterly fucked.
Got it.
Oh, fuck that shit. I'm staying at my post, man. Fuck that. That's that bullshit.
I'll be back on goddamn Warpo already. I don't want to be bad enough anymore.
Alright, I'm just not in the mood today. I don't know why I even got on.
I know I'm why I'm getting on.
People do get. Get off of his head.
Are you floating? Oh wait, you're on a ladder.
It's a ladder.
Why is there like a freighter or something out there just walking by himself?
Who? Oh my god.
I don't know, some asshole just walked out there by himself. You 10 bucks, you can't hit that fucking sheep out there.
We got nothing yet. Whole load of nothing.
Get everything facing towards the center, but whatever. I'm not gonna. Building placement.
So bad. Literally, this is the only flank that we're protecting. Is this one back here?
I'm not gonna get that off the wall tonight.
Yeah, main road that's covered with like burning Shermans. Yeah. Main road.
This doesn't cover anything.
A barn is the safest place for radio, because if
not
it falls,
really.
You can fall in
there
the
literally
hay,
is not
and then it's
a...
less likely.
There's actually literally right in that building over there, there's a spot that was intended to be the radio room.
Wait, isn't there an actual radio on this map that actually plays music?
Yeah, it's in the building as well. Max actually made a point of showing it
there's
to me while
there's a radio
he was setting up some
room stuff. In the main house.
But if you drop your radio, then you can, like, fall onto the hay. And then, like, oh,
which would damage it anyway?
It's hay. Dude, it's hay. It would not damage it.
It's a electronic device. Electronics
yes,
do not like falls.
What? Oh, okay. But hay is soft. Hay will cushion the impact so it doesn't break. Do you not know
how hay radio works? Room.
There is one. It's just there wasn't assigned.
Were you signed up here?
Basically.
Go yell at Paul.
Who signed you up here?
He's the one who put us up here.
Nancy, to be quite honest, I think really the radio operator would be basically assigned by whoever's the highest ranked, period.
We'd be assigned by whoever's the highest ranked.
Because we have an actual radio room.
It doesn't matter.
Because essentially the radio operator is supposed to be their lifeline.
Wartman.
A rifleman shouldn't be made a radio broadcaster, because they're made to shoot, they're not made to be radio broadcasted. They're just riflemen, they shouldn't be made radio broadcasters.
So, this is how it's gonna work, hopefully we can get one more guy, which I know we won't. We're going to defend this barn to the end, alright? We ain't falling back, we ain't listening.
Technically, since we're Germans, we shouldn't really have fucking radio we shouldn't have, backpack radios to a huge extent. Unless he's like a scout troop. It's a full-on company. The Germans aren't, using radios. It would block traffic. Good for the Americans.
I mean, they use them, but they don't use them as often. Not for the riflemen. They shouldn't be made for riflemen, because the riflemen are supposed to shoot. They're not supposed to radio broadcast. They're made for rifles.
He shouldn't be on the front line.
That's
why in a bunker somewhere with a ton of fucking radios. Not an actual radio on his back. The Germans didn't use them very much historically. But
this is the only upstairs we got.
We're not built for that, dude.
Since you have a rifle, you should get on the other side, and then you should just sit back and do nothing, and then make sure they don't come up the ladder. That's what you should be doing.
Sounds about right.
That MP40, even though it's useful at long ranges, it's still it's still shit. And especially with these windows,
really,
yeah. Because these windows are shit.
The MP40
one
is 100 times
shit, and there's probably shit in the hay piles. So these hay piles are actually literally shit. So it's covered in shit, so it's literally shit. And these barrels have grain in them, so they're shit, because grain is useless.
Go to the room, oh, never mind. To the room.
Okay, the sheep are invincible.
The what?
Are invincible. I just shot one. All over.
Bullshit, there's sheeps out there.
Yes, our sheeps all the way in the distance. You don't see them?
Well, you're staying away.
You don't see that sheep.
Oh God,
you don't see
sheep
that giant
that
fucking
is,
white.
That is so fucking stupid.
How did you miss it? It's
someone
humongous.
Attention.
I'm exhausted and I have better fucking eyesight than you. Your eyes. Well, you also have glasses, so there's that. I have 20/20 vision because I was blessed as a child.
Yeah.
Holy meth.
Oh, the leg.
Oh my God, this lag is gonna fucking just murder me.
something tells me we're not gonna get any combat up here. But that's just me.
We were placed up here for a reason. If whatever happens, I'm not leaving from my post until I get more orders. Fuck that.
Well, yeah. Obviously, we're not gonna leave our post. That's stupid, but, like, we're probably not gonna see much action.
Hey, man, like, dude, like, sometimes the boring, most boring parts, right after the boring parts, you can end up fucking getting into a really intense fucking firefight, man. Serious, like, one moment you're gonna be thinking that none's gonna happen, the next moment, right after that, boom, you're gonna have somebody shooting at you. So you can't be thinking like that, so.
Actually, the only thing I'm still thinking, a retard didn't realize that if you dropped a radio on hay, it would not break it. Oh yeah, if I drop it on a pile of hay, it's going to break. Like, I'm still pretty, my brain is still trying to comprehend that sentence.
Fuck that, I'm not leaving my post, bro. That bullshit. Oh shit.
Like, oh yeah, no, it's electronic, so if it falls, no matter what kind of fall, no matter, yeah, if I drop a fucking iPad on a mattress, it's gonna break. Still trying to comprehend that.
Get ready, because they're going to be attacking your position soon, from what it seems.
You do know that if we're surrounded, we're like F'd in the A.
Yeah.
Okay, this one does just...
I could have sent you people to the pub, and that's just ass.
Alright, I just wanted to make sure that you knew.
And it's not my orders, it's the major's orders,
okay,
so...
Okay, yeah, he knows.
Yeah.
He knows.
Yeah.
He knows, for sure.
Strategery, thank you.
Oh, shit.
Strategery, that's
shit.
GG.
George Bush and his
guy. Ready, so, I'm gonna be...
Oh, yeah, now it's two of us.
I'm gonna put this up for sure. I can't just fucking leave this shit like that.
I wanted the ulti on the barrel.
Bullshit.
Okay, you can move these barrels, so, like, if we get overrun, just drop me down the hatch, and then run.
You got it.
Whoa, what the fuck? Yo, watch that front side, yo. Oh, shit. I think they're saying to get out there. Should we go down there? The fuck?
Were you there? No, you weren't. It was not our fault.
Watch this shit, yo. My bad in that. I got you.
They've got it. Head back up in the barn. Head back up in the barn.
Oh shit. I was checking that other area, dude. Fuck that, I ain't gonna move yet till I see all the other areas are clear, man. That bullshit. They can fucking be coming from all over the place. You gotta be thinking of more areas than just one, man. Serious. They're gonna be fucking all over the place. They're Soviet, dude. They can fucking come in from anywhere, bro. That bullshit.
It don't matter. Server's about to restart in 4 minutes.
You sure? Oh, damn. Oh, never mind that then.
Yeah.
I can fucking be coming from more areas than just. Bullshit. Dude, y'all hold up, whoa, what the fuck? That was that bullshit. Oh, damn, yo. Woo. Yo, you best be backing up, homeboy. That bullshit. Yo, look at that chat for one moment. Oh, damn. Yeah, that's cool. We don't got nothing yet, I don't think. Unless, except for that fucking admin. That bullshit. I don't think he's out there anymore, though. Shit, the server just crashed. Holy shit. Wow. Yo, what the fuck's going on?
Come on, come on, come on.
Oh shit. Okay, I don't wanna fucking stay here like this, something happens. Got a bunch of fucking Soviets out there, man. Bullshit.
It's only you looking to other guys. Have fun.
Okay, yeah, I don't wanna stay in this area because I'm gonna get hit. I'm gonna have a serious problem. We got Soviets.
That was amazing. Think, and there's that dude just running around in the field.
I think we'll be able to take care of him. We really need to be watching it though. It's bullshit.
People left in the charge. If you pull back, I don't think anyone will blame you. But if you somehow magically retake the position, I'll probably promote you like to pat on the head. But you'll probably die. So.
I think we can handle it.
For now, let's just hold here.
We gotta wait for more guys, hold up, watch it though. Oh, bullshit.
Are you moving up, Windows?
Yeah, I'm gonna need to, man, serious, we can't just be staying here like this, bro. That's bullshit. I might try to go around the right, see if you can try to find some suppressing fire or something to get those dudes, distracted or something. That's bullshit. Okay, yeah, I'll start moving up on 1, 2, 3. Fuck that. Oh, shit. Yeah, I need to get back for one moment. Yeah, there's a lot of shit going down over there, man. Dude, there's quite a lot of guys over there. So hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up.
I think I know where he is. Like, in the window.
Oh yeah, there's at least one of them. You can go check that shit. At least.
I think.
You sure? Well, actually, I'm staying back over here. Keep an eye on your back if something happens, because they may just show up. Right as soon as you think that nobody's there, somebody's going to pop out. Watch. That bullshit.
Alright.
He's in that room. Watch that room. Still alive here, fuck that. That bullshit. You really need to be watching it. Be careful over there. Hold up. We need to take our time. Don't rush in there right off the bat. We don't know how many there are right now at the moment. Like, exactly. Like, we got an idea, but that doesn't mean that they're not all technically there, because there may be more of them. That bullshit.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Maybe more. Hold up. Okay, fuck that. I'm gonna need to get back here for one moment. That's bullshit. That dude's still over in that window.
Yeah, guys, I know what's on.
I got like 6 shots left with my rifle. I'm gonna see if I can go scope him one moment.
No, it's on. I just said it was.
Oh, shit.
Saw back up.
Oh. Still there. You know, one of our guys just got shot. One One of our guys just got shot. Watch the right hand side over here. Oh shit, man, you got a grenade fire. Mortar fire, yo, hold up, back it. Hold up, watch it though. Shit. Okay, this could be a problem.
They're mortaring themselves.
Really? Oh shit. Dude, chill up for one moment. Chill up for one moment.
We have artillery ourselves. I had no idea. Go, go. Why don't we do it more often? I'm a man.
Dude, you can't be that stupid, bro. That's exactly why I didn't want to fucking rush out there like that, because fucking stupid shit like that's gonna happen.
Well, the one of the confreters took my rifles. So...
I still got my rifle. That was bullshit though. See, that's exactly why nobody should fucking run out there like that. Okay, hold up. Seriously. Whoever the fuck just ran out there like that had to have been a fucking retard, man. Serious. People just don't do that shit. That bullshit.
I don't know if I got TK, but if I did, I didn't run out there. I ran around the corner real quick to get up the stairs. And I lagged because I was up there and then it teleported me back and I was shot. And it was off now, right?
Make our way over there. Fuck that. That was that bullshit. Yeah, we gotta watch out for Adelar Zone, though. Yeah, whoever the fuck ran out there had to have been a fucking retard. Serious, I wouldn't have recommended that. That bullshit. I am on FOB requesting support. Okay, hold up. Three on board. Okay, so I don't want to fucking rock right over there in the moment. Gotta wait. There's still a guy over there. What the fuck is he doing? Dude, you need to make your way over here. That bullshit. Come on, man. Don't want to be rude, but serious, man. That bullshit.
Guys, get on these walls here. Get on these walls.
Hold up, bro. I think I just heard somebody shooting. Yeah, that's close by. You may want to keep an eye out for him. That's real close by. That bullshit. Oh shit. That doesn't sound good. Yo, hold up, chill. Yo, hold up. Watch it. They may have some guys coming over here very shortly. Dude. Holy shit. Oh shit.
Look how much that kid's dead.
I made it back my radio. That's all that's
hold up, we shouldn't be keeping too distracted or by this, man. They're gonna be around here any moment.
Guys, get on the wall. Stop fucking with the radio.
We can't be getting too distracted, man. Like I said, that bullshit. Got a lot of shit, real shit, yo. Dude, come on over here, dude. Just chill. He's telling you that for a reason. He ain't trying to be harsh. You need to know this shit, man. Serious, that bullshit. Fuck.
Well, he is not dead.
Yo, hold up. Whoa, do you see that car over there? Hold up. Actually, everybody fall back over on this wall. I'm gonna need to keep an eye on this shit. Fuck that, I ain't leaving my post. That bullshit.
Guys, we lived. Congratulations. We get to leave. And Arnett's gonna get a parade for charging men to their death.
Before we leave, can I get some permission to tell you something very important to me?
No.
But it is of the utmost importance, I swear.
No.
I just need permission to move to the dead bodies and get it.
No.
I don't really think we have time to do that, man.
No looting, let's go.
But it is not loot.
Dude, come on, man. Let's just go, man. Don't worry about that shit. That's that bullshit. That's that bullshit, yo.
I was doing RPs on out of functions.
saying I did it before.
Alright guys, let's get in line, buddies.
It doesn't matter because you wouldn't know how to use it. That's the thing.
Yeah, that's
right, it's over and done with. Enough bitching about it. Christ.
What are we bitching about? What's... I don't even...
Fix the gaps.
Yeah, fix the gaps.
Move forward.
Is this all that we had?
Well, we did have the MCO squad. Yeah.
Yeah, that was unstoppable right there.
It's fucking crazy.
Literally, ask Reinhardt. Me and him held down the left for a good half hour almost.
Well, dude, you had an MG42. We held the FOB with three people for like 30 minutes.
No,
straight,
the MG42 left, and it was literally just me and Reinhardt.
If I could hear another word from that we held the flank with the, you know, least men, I'm gonna really stab one of your families to death. It's just getting annoying now. Yeah, you all did good. No, I'm glad you're here. I've heard many reports about your action. Somebody detain this one.
Oh yeah, didn't he DC during an event? Where
detain
he
him!
TK?
Wait, what?
You will be
executed. Yeah, he left. What did he do?
Down the corner.
He TK'd someone in DC.
Yep.
At the same time, repercussions. So.
What are you doing?
sorry.
Okay. Wrong person. Don't shoot me, I swear.
I'm glad we already made a line. Call them left face.
Are we seriously doing like a summary execution this way? This is the quickest summary of execution I've ever seen. Like, this is like...
There's nothing more that I hate than people that just fucking left during the whole PK shit. It's so...
No, Paul Ballmer's got no problem with execution.
That is a good idea if you're still here to make
sleeping in the trenches. So, let's see this. I guess, like, none of us have blanks.
And no SMG.
We're just gonna do this, alright? No talking. Raise rifles.
You mean present arms?
I don't give a fuck, Paul. I really don't. I'm just gonna get this over with.
Do you see how much I care?
That's how much I care. Fire.
Dude, just quit the bullshit, dude. Just let the captain talk.
3 years of war, you don't peel that off as easily as a sock.
God damn it. Fucking damn it.
Like, is there anyone in particular you'd like to promote?
The line out went inside.
Of course. Alright, taking recommendations from NCO. Just say the name and have them step out of line, and I'll think about it.
Schweinsteiger. Yeah, come on. Yeah, you. I recommend him.
Stop throwing grenades!
Who the fuck is that?
This is why people hate you.
Oh, it's a lovely war.
You're
a massive fucking twat.
Be a soldier, eh? Oh, it's a shame to take the pay. Oh, Winter, get out of line, too.
Yep, hard off, get out of line.
Alright, I recommend Winter and Augustus. Those are my recommendations.
We can't have more fucking Winter Foul Devils, my god!
Just give them some medals, Christ. I really don't want to hear any more of this useless interviewing.
So is this one and who else?
Me, Augustus, and Winter held the right side like ballers, so that's why I called them.
So, him, and him, yes.
Objection. Objection.
This isn't a court. What are you objecting to?
If I may speak.
No, Schutzen, we're trying to celebrate these men and their conquests. And you dare dampen this. That borders to...
I was up in the window before they...
Dude, just chill, man. Just chill, dude.
I was up in that window. Shut up, Schutzen.
I'm sorry, but... I really... Not to be dick, Augustus, but we really can't have more than seals that. I mean, not to be a douche, but the fact that you have a mic really puts you at a disadvantage.
Alright, well, he deserves the Iron Cross. 100%, 100.
Sorry. Though. But, these...
Can you have some other medals that are...
Sorry, Phil. Alright.
Like some assault badges, I really don't care.
So you want this one to Gerfried?
Sure, yeah.
Sake, of course, there's someone else with the same exact last name. Ugh.
That's gonna be such a bitch to fix.
We have nothing of the same last name. Mine was Ludwig, his was Winter. You just fucked up.
Sorry, same first name. It doesn't matter. You people are creative. I don't really care. Well, the thing is, there's 15 other people that have the name Winter, because, you know, original.
Hey, I got the most original name. Nobody else has the name Paul Palmer. No one even else has the name Paul. So like, you know.
Stand still.
No one thinks of Paul when they think German, you know? Paul, that's a cool name.
One, two, three.
I also have Himmelstoss Johannes. No one else on the server has Himmelstoss or Johannes. So like...
We get it, Bernie. You're so fucking original. Shut the fuck up.
I am. Thank you, Friedrich, for recognizing that.
And nobody gives a fuck.
Congratulations, Stritzen. Get back in line and,
Is he the only one that has, like, a spasm on my screen? Like, he just... Okay, he's better now. So, who else do we got here?
Your army is pissing me so... Fucking pissed me off so bad.
Obviously you don't know how the German army actually acted, so just shut the fuck up, Reeves.
Just shut the fuck up.
Both of you, stop, for Christ's sake, you're like children.
Holy shit.
Three cheers for the newly promoted.
Pardon me?
Three cheers for the guys who just got promoted.
Three cheers. Hip hip hurrah. Hip hip hurrah. Hurrah. Hurrah.
Just, hip, hip, we'll work on this later.
You know, I would have preferred you guys not cheer with how cancerous that was.
You know what? So kind of you.
Here's to our Reich.
Alright, reform the formation, march back to the depot. We should have some more supply.
Well, you can lead the line.
Okay, everybody form up, get into the line, if you aren't an NCO, I guess, yeah. Which is like a large amount of you, but right face. Yeah.
Right face.
Alright.
I need forward some
Okay, wait, hold up. Okay, I guess that's over here. Okay, nice. Yes, that's here. Okay, move up. Got to check this.
I request Bonnie Blue Flag for the music.
Oh, thank God.
Oh shit, we're marching.
Feels good to hear that.
Oh shit. Shit, dude.
It doesn't matter, we already
it's cool.
Day, right? It doesn't matter how retarded we look. It doesn't matter.
Well, dude, well, it's a start. It's chill, it's a start. You gotta take shit in steps, yeah? This is one of them.
MP18. They won't give me anything newer.
Just sit in the goddamn truck.
So this one we could actually do it. The last truck wouldn't let us.
It's a world prop. You guys are peasants. Anyways.
So I wish that
could you
be
guys
like this.
Return home with your fresh supplies, knowing that for once you actually won.
You take a decent chunk of casualties.
That's the most depressing victory we've ever had. 16%
of your casualties has been lost in the last few events.
16 or 60?
16. Which is still a concerning amount.
Oh, that's just, you know, that's not that many. We'll deal with it.
Yeah, it's
for the war.
But it's not bad either. But anyway.
My best friend died over like a box of food. It's definitely a good trade.
You guys
it's
actually did decently,
trade.
You actually held without acting like retard. But anyways, the map will change back to the original one, and you guys enjoy your night.
For Southern rights, hurrah.
Kill that man.
Bernie, kill yourself.
Southern Germany. Southern.
What the fuck? Wow, dude, holy shit. That was that.